R is equal to integral over surface 3 R prime, integral over surface F rho G by rho n prime minus G rho F by rho n prime rho F rho dx prime. Now
no, this is right.
This is correct.
This is correct.
I did not change it yet. So here I am going to use F is equal to 5, just like in the previous case. But this G is equal to, I am going to use some Gray's function. G R R cap. Now what is the property? This implies del square 5 is equal to minus rho by epsilon naught and del square g is equal to minus 4 pi delta r minus r. And we can have, so you see there is no difference between previous and now, correct? Except wherever r minus r prime is there, I am going to put g. Okay? So this problem will be phi of r is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into integral rho of r prime into g of r prime into d3 r prime plus 1 over 4 pi integral over the surface g of r prime into rho phi of r prime by rho n prime minus phi of r prime rho g of r prime divided by rho n prime. So wherever 1 by r minus r prime is there, I am putting g of r. Now what is the advantage? The advantage is, suppose we have a Dirichlet problem. We have Dirichlet problem. That means
del square g by g. Is it there minus 4 pi delta or g?
Yeah, so I have put this minus 4 pi here so that g becomes only 1 by r minus r. So that phi of r prime on s is given. Then can choose f of r prime such that g of r prime on s is 0. We can choose s, we can choose f, but we have that freedom, right? We can choose f such that g of r prime, not anywhere on the surface, is 0. So what does it mean? This term will go to 0. So I will have only phi of r prime. But if we have a Newman problem, then if we have Newman problem, Newman boundary condition, such that you cannot choose it such that dou g by dou g of r prime by dou n. We cannot choose it like this, that it is equal to 0, but you can at least choose it such that this is some constant, some unimportant constant, so which can be shunt away as it is a reference. Then that dou g by dou n term becomes, you get some surface average of the potential which will be considered as a constant, and then only dou phi by dou n term. So it is this additional freedom that we have in choosing the Green's function. Basically, some of you might have had the experience of solving the potential using a method called method of images. So, method of images is actually using this freedom. Because if you have a plane and you have a chart here, you put a chart on the other side. Because other side is not in our region of interest. So, whatever is the potential due to the other charge, in our region will satisfy only Laplace equation. So this additional freedom F, it manifests there as an additional source in a region which is not our region of interest. Okay. So that is the simplification of the general formulation in terms of Green's function. So that the freedom we have in choosing the Green's function can be used to get one of these terms 0 and get the formulation of